thank you, Chairman, sir, for giving me this opportunity to speak here today. Thank you so much, sir. I rise today to draw the attention of this esteemed House, sir, to a grave issue that has been plaguing the people of my constituency, Hooghly, sir. The relentless Ganga riverbank erosion in the Balaghat region is causing severe distress and devastation to the lives and the livelihoods of our citizens, sir. Speaker, sir, the Ganga River traverses through Hooghly districts, approximately 74 kilometers, sir, of which around 34 kilometers are urban and 44 kilometers are rural, sir. The rural stretch predominantly falls within this Balaghat block, sir. A more than 2 kilometer stretch of the riverbank area from Guptipara Ferry Ghat onwards in Balaghat is experiencing rapid erosion affecting our 9 gram panchayats, sir. In the rural areas, there are several char lands, sir. Thousands of families are losing their homes, agricultural land because of this, and access to basic amenities, sir, due to the relentless force of nature in this whole region. Lack of proper dredging has further aggravated this situation, leading to the formation of sandbars, sir. These sandbars obstruct the natural flow of the Ganga River, causing erosion and further damages, sir. I will take only a few seconds more, sir. Speaker, sir, there is an urgent need for a comprehensive Balaghat master plan. One, commission and comprehensive study to evaluate the extent of erosion and understand underlying causes under vulnerability zones. Number two, sir, construct and maintain robust embankments by reinforcing the vulnerable stretches, sir. Number three, sir, initiate timely dredging operations to maintain the river's depth, prevent sandbar formation and stabilize the riverbank, sir. I request the government to protect our riverbank, safeguard our community, sir, and restore hope to the people of Balaghat and ensure that their plight is alleviated through timely and effective action. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much.